instance, the younger son having epilepsy problem. Myself, Karthick Kumar, my younger son name is Karthick Kumar. My wife studying in B.Ed special education in Tamil Nadu University. And my second son is very normal, but. My younger son is Karthick Kumar. He birth by normal delivery only, and this is the normal time span. His birth weight is 2.3 kg only. So what we observed that he is not crying while taking the birth. After 4 minutes only he taken the crying portion with the help of nurse. So he was incubated 2 to 3 days. Doctor told to us they observed us. He is with low sugar. After 2-3 days, they told the report is incorrect, so they given to the parents without any medicines. This is the observation by first. The only thing, the major observation is he is not crying within after the 4 minutes only. We observed something in early, so the birth doctor itself told us his head circumference is very low compared to his age group. So that is the parameter he told to check with the top hospitals in Chennai. So we took him in Kanji Kamakodi Chennai and we did some tests like the hearing, eyes and small of the basic things. But they find everything okay with the 6 month normal group. So they asked to us come after 6 months, maybe they want one year of the child. The situation from 0 to 1 year, it is he was not crawling because he didn't walk also. 1 year after 4 months only he tried to walk, and he walked by 1 year 6 months only. After walking only he went in crawling. So this is the observation we find. In between we didn't find any epilepsy observed. So first time we observing epilepsy on after the MMR vaccination. This is what I want to put. Any vaccination can do this kind of things, I don't know. But this is my concern. This is my observation too. After that, we went for the epilepsy treatment. So we observed that all he got epilepsy due to high fever only. Doctors told that this is common for childs. So due to high fever, it is happening. So you make children or give some medicines, it will be controlled. But that is doctor opinions. My opinion is somewhat different from it. All fevers not getting epilepsy. I want to mention once again, all fevers not getting epilepsy. Even high fever also not getting no epilepsy. Sometimes high fever, there is no medium fever also, it's getting not gradually increasing, it's getting drastically increasing. Within control, it's getting epilepsy. This is what I observed. So up to 5, 6 years or 7 years, we feel whenever he got epilepsy with fever only. This is what my observation. But again, I'm telling you, all fevers not getting to epilepsy. Diagnosis. We took all the tests, necessary tests, whatever they asked us, we did all the things. Maybe 4 to 5 times we did it. But they didn't find anything abnormal. They told 99% or 99.5% is everything okay. Only somewhere else he finds some mistakes. That kind of answer only I got it from them. So one time doctor itself told the high specialist, the topmost doctor in Chennai, he told for the 6 to 7 months he didn't get epilepsy, so he told us to stop the medicines. We stopped it. After 3 months, he got it, the epilepsy. He got it, the epilepsy. So again, the same doctor told to follow the medicines, regular medicines. This kind of confusions or this kind of things we hurdles we followed and we come up. The fortunate thing is here, all the time the mother is observing the epilepsy within a period, within a minute or within a 2 minutes she is observed. Many times it's coming in during night only, not in day's time, but during daytime also it's coming. Observations and trend. The same thing. 6 to 7 months we didn't get, so doctor advised to not to take medicine. Again he got the epilepsy, then he again asked us to follow the same medicines. With his weight, he increased the dosage. Then we checked in many doctors, many, not only one doctors, in many places, many allopathic doctors, English doctors we checked. But everybody is telling that you have to take medicine. Only this family doctor, who's introduced us by birth doctor, he told that one medicine cannot solve your problem, why you are taking the medicine. If the medicine cannot solve the problem for 1 or 2 years, or 3 years you are taking medicine, after the person controlling, is not controlling, then why are taking the medicine? It's also given by the statement by one doctor. And his best advice is, fits is coming only within 24 hours of fever. After 24, if you cross the 24 hours of fever, then fits won't come. This is what his statement, the doctor's statement is, fits can come within 24 hours of fever, not after that. Yes, we observe that things are always true. So what we did the treatment? The yearly age are mixed up. From 2 years onwards, we took him to Varma, like acupressure, acupuncture treatment. In India, we are calling it Varma. They are also doing something, but we cannot regularly go it and follow it. We followed maybe 5 to 6 times. Fortunately, we got acupressure treatment doctors from the Namalwar group. We checked with him because he is very near to us. So we continuously took him every day for 3 years. We find very positive changes from his body, his ability to do something, ability to handle something. Now last 1.5 years we are not following any medicines, but homeopathic medicine we started last 1 year. So we are using now, we are taking for our sons homeopathic medicines. During emergency time, we are supposed to follow allopathy. I found after epilepsy, he doesn't have fever. After epilepsy also, he doesn't have fever. If we allow normally, then he doesn't have fever. This is what my main observation. Even fever is also there, it's very mild. After epilepsy, he doesn't have the fever also. Actually, epilepsy for my son is not only 2 minutes, 3 minutes or 5 minutes. It's more than half an hour and 2 to 1 hour. It was main observation for up to 7 years. So, epilepsy history and symptoms. The last 4 times, maybe within 2 years, this is the epilepsy status. The last one, 2019 December, 1 month back, 5 to 10 minutes. We didn't observe fever, any fever. He played like normally, but he looked like somewhat tired. He looked like somewhat tired. During fits, we observed mild fever. After fits only, we observed that mild fever is there. But he played a lot and he exhausted us too. And too tired also. That day his stomach was not clear. Maybe we want to mention it because other medicines are mentioning these things very importantly. And 2019, 8 years old, 2 to 3 minutes, 1 year back. Only 2 to 3 minutes is in our control. We are not observing anything, major things, so we made him control. 2019 also we are not giving any medicine, even allopathic also in emergency also we are not giving any medicine. 2019 January 8 year old also, that time also we are not giving any medicine to him. 2018 when he was 7 year old, this time only we observed some conditions, some new conditions for us. always is used to half hour to 1 hour epilepsy. The duration is always half hour to 1 hour. We find no fever for him during his sleep, mild fever only. No, the 2018 March to April, 7-year-old, the same condition only. But before that time, he told severe headache. Especially for my son, he doesn't have headache any time. He never told headache or something like that. That is the only one time until now he told he is having headache. Headache means not only like, he told like something very hardly he hit him by something. So the immediate night, he got epilepsy. All the other times, he didn't tell anything, headache or something. This is what my last whole observation. Maybe if I could, can do all the things in the table, not here, in future. So what is the problem we are facing with him? Actually, stomach clearance is the basic problem we are facing. Regular banner, he won't go. We ask him to do some activities, then only he will go. We face this kind of problem up to 3.5 years, from solvents to 3.5 years. After school joining, he backed up yearly and we made him to play something, half an hour to 1 hour. Then we give some hot water or coffee, anything in hot manner, and then he used to go regularly. We make him clear, that is the first of our priority. That is the priority one we made when we succeed in every day. Nowadays there is no issue for him, he is used to go. Due to this, due to epilepsy, we are not forcing him any academic thing of things. Means study or go, whatever he want to do, he want to do. He don't want to put our view to him. Just he want to live his life as it is. So we are not covering any portions in school, in home. Even in school also we are telling them, don't force them. Academic is not required for him. He needs to be free, feel free. That is why our aim. So we are putting to our school. So he is not squint-eyed by birth. But we also observed squint-eyed the age of 2.5 or 3 after the epilepsy, maybe 2-4 times it happened, so we observed squint eyes for him. So squint eyes is the maximum problem creating one for him, because due to that one, he cannot do the fine motor activities, like buttoning, shoe netting, many things. His finger is not that much controlled, but controlled only, not that fine motor control level. So writing also not that much okay for his age group. So doctors are told his eyes and nerves are okay. To do patching is the only step. The step one is the patching. So we are doing it in patching, but it's also not possible in school time because here the squint eyes, they are calling us lazy eyes. Lazy eyes, they want to open. Other eye, the good eye, they have to close. They have to work with the lazy eye. So this is because of the school syllabus, and he cannot write everything, and also he is not feeling well to do that thing. While summer holidays, only April, May, June, that kind of duration we do these things, not in all academic years. All of the fine motor problem is facing due to squint eyes. This is the main challenge we are facing from him. Other than that, his IQ and behavior, we are not. Other than that, we observed in many physical psychology doctor and many special educators, they told his IQ is normal rather than his IQ is more than normal child. His physical fine motor needs to be considered more than anything else. His best achievement is he is not pedaling the cycle due to this fine motor activity. Even it is three type cycle only, he is not pedaling fully, he is pedaled off the rail. So we told to schools, and this is our first priority, our targets. Then they also did this thing. Within 10 days, he cope up these things. So now, at the age of 8 only, he is doing the cuddling fully. Now he is cuddling. Now the main thing is from my son is, he usually get swelling whenever he gets excited. Whenever he gets excited, his swelling is coming. He is very quiet and cooperative in schools, but he used to take more advantage at home with us.